Come on. Come on. There we go. We are back, I think. I finally have a real second monitor, which means that I can monitor whatever is happening. Not that much is happening, but whatever. We are back in Thief Simulator. To thief around, become the greatest that's ever been in the thieving world. I mean, I've never been like a corporate thief, but I'll make a decent living. That's all that matters. Finally. Steel Bolthorn from 201. Do I have everything I need to steal that? I think so. No, wait. What is this? I have stuff in my backpack. What do I have in my backpack? I have a laptop. We need to place that somewhere. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I placed it here last time. Whatever. Might not have saved. And of course, we have to do those. New tutorial. Remove car alarm. Some cars with a standard lock need to have their alarm removed before stealing them. To do this, remove the alarm's power supply by lying down in front of the car. Huh. So this car probably has an alarm. Let's go to Greenview and see if there's another car there to steal. It might be a good learning experience. With this game updated, I feel like I'm hearing sounds I didn't hear before. Who are you? Why are you exclamation marking me? Is this trespassing? Do you have a car? Oh my god, it's so bright I can't see. Do you have a car? I think I stole your car. I cannot see through those. Which means that I will have to break into here in order to find out whether or not they have a car. Have I done something to the settings, or was it always this bright? That is blinding. Yeah, let's see. I might be able to go for the middle guy's car. First, we'll have to break into here. What? What? That was bullshit. Again. Didn't do anything. This might be stupid. Oh wait, one of them is leaving. Totally nothing illegal going on here. What are you on about? All of a sudden that was a lot easier. Come on. There we go. So the point here is basically do they still have a, like, do they have a new car? Looks pretty empty. Nothing else of interest in here. Let's hope she doesn't notice that hole. See, one or two floors above. That's the question. Can I steal anything here? Nope. He's two floors above. And they don't have a car either. That's sad. Why do these guys do not, like, not have a car? Why would you not get a car? Why would you buy a place with a garage but not a car? Like, what's the point of that? Where's the other guy? Oh, the other guy has left. Floors. Be careful. No car. Really? But you do have a tire. Oh, I cannot steal it. Is this gonna be a case of only one car in the whole neighborhood? What is this? Well, it's empty, of course. She's about to leave. Do you have anything else I could steal? Of course not. Oh, money. Thank you for leaving money in random places. More money. With all that cutlery. Check the upstairs. coffee machines usually sell for pretty much. Not much of interest here, gotta be honest. Oh, let's not. Let's just faster take the... I guess I can check this, if this has anything new in it. Is it too much to ask for just a car? Pretty sure this neighborhood isn't gonna have a car for me. I just have that feeling. Come on. There we go. It's empty. These guys are so poor. Whatever, just run. Now let's see. Their garage is pretty empty. These guys don't even... What? Oh, a burglar was discovered. These guys don't have a garage. Oh. Police is over there. Oh shit. It's like they know where I am. No, you don't. No, you don't. I'm just gonna go back and I'm gonna go to the other neighborhood. Guess I'm gonna have to steal it directly from them. Home we go. God damn it. An F. Can I place the coffee machine? I don't think I can. Nope. But I can place the vase. And I'm gonna place it right there. Okay, let's see. Coffee machine goes in here. Check the computer. Can I sell anything on Black Bay? Candle holder triple. Nothing there. I have one lamp. No kitchen. I have none of the guitars or the trombone or that. Okay. Oh wait, let's see. Let's hire rent a thug. 102. Break a garden gnome. Break the old clock in the corridor. Haven't I already done that? I'm pretty sure I have done that. Steal or break their curved TV. Okay, to Richie we go. Let's do those jobs first, because money. Richie! And it was the butlers in 102. Where is 102? Oh. Wait, what? Isn't that the super hard building? How the hell would I get into that building? How would I get into there? I guess breaking a garden gnome wouldn't be too impossible. It's right there. The only way in is jumping over. Didn't I research jumping over things? I think I did. Oh yeah, how did I change the camera? C for camera. Or C for change. I don't know. Whatever you prefer. Okay, here we go. I'm robbing these guys. Can I jump over here? Let's see. Skills. Carry big thing items faster. That I wait, I don't have that. Climb on the house gathers. What's a house gather? That I got. Does that mean this? House gather. Is that like the what's it called? The thing? Break or steal? Oh, I can get over here. Does this have an alarm though? I could see it from this. No, it does not. I can put that in my bag. Oh my god, yes. Why would you keep that here? I'm gonna empty out already. Nothing shady about this car at all. Oh wait, I need to take you back and let's put the synth in there. God damn it. Wait, how much can I fit? That's 13. What's if I put you and you? It's the same weight, of course. These guys might actually have a car. Not looking out. speaker. Scary. Being a thief is nerve-wracking. Oh wait. There was a phone in there. A Nokia. It's a shit phone, but it's a phone. That an alarm clock. And money. Asleep. And in the garden. There's a camera. Wait, is there another camera here? Is this from a camera? Where's that light from? Oh, wow. Whoa. Wait, what if I go outside and break? Oh wait. Oh no. I'm locked in. This, where am I supposed to, I'm supposed to go up there. Oh god. Oh god. Please go to bed. Pool. I'm not getting out as long as he's there. That's for sure. Oh no. If I can sneak into the bedroom, I should be able to mark them. There we go. No, this one. Oh, Jesus Christ, there's a giant camera. I'm stuck in this house. Anything else I can steal? Doubt it. Oh, there is. What can I drop? Aren't I able to see the value nowadays? So, wait, how much am I holding? What's the speaker worth? $800? $8, $8, it's $30. So, drop that, drop that, drop that. Can I pick anything of this up? Oh, yes, I could. God damn it. If he goes away from the pool, I might be able to open the door. This whole area is completely. I guess I can do that. And we go back in here. I have taken two paintings. Come on, drop it. Drop it. So the one sleeping is about to go to work. Why can I not open this box? Oh, they might notice the missing paintings. Good thing I prepared for hiding. Bad thing is, I cannot wait while being in hiding. Slowly waiting. Why are you just walking around the pool late at night? What weirdo are you? Break or steal their curved TV. There goes my S exclamation mark rating. Not that it bothers me too much. Officers can do whatever the fuck they want. You hear that sound? It's just one of those pro pad thingies that I just shaked because I need a snack. It's right outside the window. At least the police left. Feel like I still should get a pretty good rating. Raise the shaders up. You're awake now. Please. One of them is leaving. I cannot steal anything more from you. Wait, that means, oops, that means no one's at the front, right? Maybe I should see what the camera sees here. Oh, that is hopeless. That camera sees everything. There's no camera thingy around. Oh, drop. Could you drop, please? That's not a good place to be. Could you please go away from there? Why are you gonna be at the back of the house? Like, what's the point of you being there? Please leave. You're keeping me hostage inside your own house. That is really rude. Come on. Leave me. How long are you gonna be there? Like, seriously, this is getting boring. The clock is about to hit 9 soon. Are you gonna be the sad person being like, oh, I spent a couple of hours behind my house doing nothing else, walking back and forth, you know? Because that's what people like me do. Come on, it's about to hit 9. Could you leave, please? Let's see if it triggers something at 9. It did. Other one is home. Come on, climb. Hey, dude. I don't know. Will he react on me carrying his paintings? I feel like he might. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drive this car to his back. But from here, there's no point. If I go around here, though, this might work better. Actually, that's a great spot, just park right here. No one's gonna see the car here. There we go. And love. You kidding me? I cannot fit it. Okay, what is this worth? $10. What is this worth? $10. All the trouble for $10. Wait. Can I leave from here? Can I just like... Oh, I can! Home! How is that just a bee? Come on, I stole so much. I did level up though. Skills. Cars have steel cars with electronic locks. Do I need something for that? Car signal cloner. Car parts, still don't have any. Electronics, no. Kitchen other. I do have the Taylor guitar. Junk. Sold to the highest bidder. Now for the other things I got. And let's be honest, I feel like A synth? That's pretty good. Jesus Christ, it takes a lot of room though. Can I fit it on a table? Can I just not put it there? Nope. Oh, but I can fit it here. That's great. Grave Ace. Not as worth much, but you know. It's not about the value, it's about the showing off factor. Oh, I can place down alarm clocks. Oh yeah, I have placed down alarm clocks before. A Noki? Or Noke? Or a Noki? I really cannot fit anymore here. Guess I'll put it here. Jesus Christ. Can I move that stereo? Nope, I cannot. Can I put this speaker? Oh, I can. It fits right there. The U-pad I need to unlock. Boop, boop. Okay. Very helpful. That is though. Now let's put the U-pad tab. It's worth $600. There we go. Back in here. Oh yeah, we need to put the painting up. Looks great. And Vendor guitar, Wender. That looks awesome, really fits on my guitar wall. Why is it so bright? Jesus Christ, can I change the lights? I have a light switch anywhere. That's bright as hell. Hold. And behold, the latest product from Apple, the Apple Vase. It does nothing but vasing. And it only costs $500. I'm going back to that house. Richie. You know why? Because I think I can rob more from that. Also, they have a great parking spot right behind the back. If one of them stays outside all the time, it makes it easier for me to infiltrate the inside. Don't mind me, nothing shady going on here. The only thing shady right now is the fact that this car is able to off-road like a pro. this? I cannot grab it. Here's a camera though. Taking you straight away. With the TV. Another guitar. I'll take you too. Okay, let's start in this room. Money. More money. Oh, can I steal this? Nope. Can I steal the drums? So these people are definitely musicians. Let's see what's inside of this. So much money. Taking that. Can I steal that? God damn it. Oh yeah, back to the car first because I have some valuable stuff. Oh yeah, I forgot the TV. Did I throw it outside? That I did. Good thing about these big houses is the fact that I can steal stuff while people are home without too much risk. Let's put away the gramophone and then these. What's the clock? Front of house and toilet. Okay, maybe it's too late for this, so I don't want to spend the night here again. I'll stay happy with the S exclamation mark rating that I should be getting from this. I mean, that was good. Let's be honest, that was really good. B! That's bullshit rating. Oh. not the TV. Can I put this mic on top of here? I'm just gonna put it down there. Now let's see, what else do we have? We have the guitar. Hold, it's a white guitar. As opposed to these other guitars. And apparently the gramophone fits right in here. And that's an antique, which I know we want to sell. Black Bay Antiques, 8,000. It's valued like 600. Let's do it. That also means we can afford these as well as those. Oh, which ones do I want? Can I afford both? Let's buy both. Oh wow, now I'm really poor again. Oh yeah. Tea. This tool will copy the electronic key signal. Get close to a car key and press the button. If done correctly, it will automatically open a locked car. Okay, that's good. How do I use this? And? R. That will be helpful. What else did I have in here? I had the headphones. There we go, headphones. Wait, what is this? Wait, is this a painting? Did I steal a painting? I don't remember stealing a painting. Did I really? Wait, what? Where does this TV come from? I have no idea where this TV is coming from. Well, what we can do is... a massive 4 TV screen. That's luxurious. Was that why I couldn't fit both paintings? Because I had a TV in the trunk. When did I get the TV in the trunk? Oh, were I selling it before? And then I was gonna sell it to the pawn shop and then I forgot about it and it's been there since? It's stupid. Why would I do that? Silly me. No wait, I wanna sleep. Or maybe there. Then drive behind that house again. Did he have another climbing part? He did. Come on, turn around. I said turn around, not walk one step forward. What the hell? No, I wanted to close the window. Wait here. Okay, I need to cut that one. What? That was totally the right one. Wait, I know where. God, that. What did I do wrong there? We're supposed to cut all the wires to the power supply. Where's the police? Are the police glitching? Shit, 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 shit. One of them is home. Let's try this again. So we have to cut all of this. So if I cut that, we're fine. I need to cut this yellow and this green. And of course I'm stealing the TV. Wow. This is an expensive TV, so it has to be stolen. It just has to. Come on. There we go. Glitched it through. That's one job well done, I feel. No. Landline, who gives a shit? Oh, antique statue. Hell yeah. Violin. Which one is it? It's this one. Off we go. I have stolen their TV. Now that has to be a good rating. I mean, I did kinda mess up, but at the same time I got the TV, I got some really hard to get stuff. Ah, but that police. That's the one that got me right. Now this is a nice piece of equipment, right? What? What the hell? Why is the TV being weird? What the hell? How does that make sense? Is it poking? That's really silly. And that makes more sense. You can only drop it somewhere where it doesn't look too bad. Like. No. Boom. Good enough. Well, let's sell the antiques. Black May. It's definitely one of these. Antique statue. Oh, it wasn't the antique violin, though. Whoa, that was a lot, though. I'm already rich again. Another headset. Let's put that down right there. And we have another golden goblet. Starting to have a bit too many of these. Only worth $33. This one I can hang on the wall. Come on. I want you on the wall. Oh, this. That looks nice. Look at that. Beautiful. Now we're about to steal that bolt horn. That green, no, Richie. Let's not park like a douche. That's good enough. That was kind of stupid. Can I get into the garage directly from here? I cannot. Let's hope they don't like spending I'm in the garage. Alarm supply. What am I supposed to do? It wasn't too hard. Leaving. If I wait for the other one to leave, I can rob them blind. Can I put stuff in their car and drive away? Thing here? Nope. Can I open this bag? Nope. Should do something about the garages. Oh, you're about to leave, right? to. Camera with all their private photos. Why do you keep all the doors open? I don't care about that either. Oh. Yellow can go. So can blue. So can green. So, no, not purple, the other green. Aha. And security panel. There we go. Grab that laptop. Can I put the printer in? Guess so we can find out. That's a missed. Wait, what if I drive away with this now? Will the printer stay there? That would be amazing. What else do we have? Oh, wait. Night vision. Oh, that's nice. Being able to see stuff. Taking you. Don't care about the remote. I don't think I can take stuff in the thing. T-box, not worth much. Okay, the car. Stuck on stuff. Okay, the car is done. Now let's open that. How do I open the other one? What? I just did that. God damn it. Come on. What are you talking about? I'm not in the house anymore. Both of them are home. Hide. Stop being in that room. Why are you in that room? Just leave it. Let me out of here. Stop keeping me hostage. Antique chair. Where do I open this? Oh, don't see me. Will it open automatically? People outside aren't really helpful. Ouch, ouch. Okay, I need to find a way to open. What? I pressed open slowly. Let me get. Ooh. That's good. Do I have to hack? Let's try that, I guess. Inventory. Can I use the, like, where is it? The car signal cloner? I want to quick slot it there. I guess not. Wow, blue, not that one. It's hard to tell which green is which, not that one. Is it both greens? What the hell? Where is the switch, though? How do I open the door? Is it there? Yes. Keep on sleeping. Okay, I know they have the share now. Why would I have the garage switch there, though? Hurry up. Goodbye. Whew. Finally. B rating.
We want you to send a message to Mr. Torres. Get me his car. He always got the key on him, so you need to steal it. Signal.
Okay. Okay, let's put this shit down. That vase is really big. Oh, an X cube. Let's put it next to the game console. What? Can you only be on the floor? That sucks. And the controller. That's looking suspiciously like an Xbox controller. Wonder why. Doesn't have the X on the power thing. Also need to bring that car down into pieces. Or receiver. That's nice. Yet another camera. Another camera's red. They are. God damn it, I was hoping there would be more camera variants. Let's unlock. There we go. Laptop's unlocked. What's the laptop worth? $800. What? Oh, I thought for a second there the laptop was red. There we go. Another laptop. We're done. Now let's dismantle this car. Wow. Standing on cinder blocks, not tinder blocks. Let's start with the wheels. Race it up. this in storage. Put in trash. Put in trash. Come on. Put in storage. Someone might need some brake discs. Wheel number one. Wheel number two. And trash. Brake pads so cheap that why would you even bother pay like getting stolen ones? Slowly disassembling. Car mechanic simulator. Come on. Put in trash. Put in trash. And the last wheel. There we go. Now for engine. Put in trash. Oh yeah, spark plugs. Come on. Come on. Let's see. Belt tensioner. Serpentine belt. Timing belt. Idler pulley. Water pump. Completely disassemble this thing. Alternator. Nothing there. And you. Spark plug. Come on. Give me that spark plug. Come on, spark plug. Come on, spark plug. There we go. And we have you. No, 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 no. What else might we have? Another one. And a battery. Hold to unscrew. Come on. What? I'm not allowed to unscrew that? I have to unscrew them in the right order. I don't even know. Yeah, I cannot unscrew that for some bizarre reason. No, it lets me. Air filter done. Next up, we have to go back there, right? Or can we go with this ones? No. Where do I start on the gearbox? Exhausts. Oh. There we go. Engine suspension then. Giant one. I don't actually think there's such a giant bolt in one of these. Such a spare part car this is becoming. Fuel filter, fuel pump. Come on. Oh. This screw in the game is just getting annoying. The catalytic converter, exhaust pipe, another four screws. Why can't you just use clip-ons? Another set of four screws. Another set? Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ. That seemed to be it. Let's jump back here. First, of course, this. I'm pretty sure I disassembled everything on this car now. Let's sell it. And then I'm feeling like I'm done, because I have actually gotten a fair bit. A fuel tank. Sell. Ignition. Sell. Rear axle. Sell. Brake disc. Sell. Nothing else though. Do I have anything? Gold watch. So I know where the antique share is, unless it moves places for some reason. Cottage by Picasso replica. And Fabergé eggs. Interesting. Well, I feel like that's about it. I feel like that's a good time to call it quits. So, thank you for watching, and roll that outro.